Glenroy, the qualification series, quarterfinals, you bring your team home. You know, tell me if you're making some noise and talking to Coach Hart.
Boy, it's just prayer and hard work. It starts from family, loved ones, and coach and players I play with, giving me the extra push for me to fight and work hard. Yes, I send a message because I think I deserve to be a national team, but time will tell, and I still behind my country full 100 against the game Honduras, so come out victorious, and we will take it from one step from there. Coach was my goalkeeper, coach on my under 17 World Cup, so it's full respect to me, to coach us, and the rest of the staff. Right now, it's like a family in Ma Pau Stars, so everybody knows, everyone likes and dislikes, and everyone that's going for one of that team to work hard for one another.
Tell me, you looking to take the full citizens?
For sure. Sure, 100%. Ma Pau Stars.
Coach Russell, at the launch of the first citizens, it has some pulling and tugging between you and one of your fellow coaches. They say you just pull off, you don't come at them and so forth. You fix that in the qualification. And then you come here and you play a certain brand and you qualify for the semi-final. Tell me your game plan in this game.
No, well, there's no double connection. I like, just like Mapo, we like to play the football from the back. We don't really hit long ball. So I have to change it up a little bit. The teams that I do pull off from is teams that play long ball. So the strategy was a little different for the connection because, you know, I play against them a lot. You know, we have the up and down. But today, you know, it's just for qualification. So I have to change it up a little bit. But I think Glenroy Shannon will make a whole circle attitude. The way we train, the way we push himself, it's unbelievable. You know, he's a guy that I believe is supposed to be on the national senior team, and I'm working real hard to make sure he reaches here. And he's giving me the love, so he's doing his utmost best. And we have a lot of confidence in him since last year. I think he deserves every recognition he gets.
All right, let me ask you some of your secrets. Going back to the drawing board for the next round, because semi-final, you had to see who, between Point and Police, who you're going on face. Back to the drawing board, or you have your plan already?
Nah, I have my plan, because, you know, as I say in the launch, all who beat me, I gotta watch out. You know, I really pray that Police come, because I like to make a point. You know, Police really destroyed us in the first game. If we get Police, you know, we will dig hard, we'll deep. We'll try to repeat what they give us. You know, if we beat Civic, same thing, because Civic has run, you know, pretty well on point against us. So, you know, it really going back to the joint, but so I just had to wait on who come, and I'll take it how it come.
All right, coach, thanks a lot, congrats.